Not what you do when life gives you lemons.
You make lemonade?
No, you paint her orange and then sell her for weirdly shaped oranges and get millions of dollars.